QuickConnect lets you remotely connect to your Synology NAS over the internet using a simple and memorable ID. This means you can access your files anytime, anywhere, without the complicated setup. In this video, we'll show you how to connect to your Synology NAS using QuickConnect. You'll find the timestamp of each section in the video description. Go to Control Panel. External Access. Select Enable QuickConnect. If you haven't signed into your Synology account, a login window will appear. Enter your account info or create a new account. Customize your QuickConnect ID. Make sure it's easy to remember for access when you need it. Click Apply when done. Once set up, start using the QuickConnect link to access your NAS using a web browser or by entering your QuickConnect ID at quickconnect.to. Advanced Settings is where you can choose which applications or services are accessible via QuickConnect. Here, you will also see an option to enable QuickConnect Relay Service. Let's take a look at this feature and how it works. Normally, QuickConnect tries to establish a direct connection with your NAS over the internet or local network. If it can't connect for some reason, it tries to establish a virtual network tunnel to the NAS using hole punching technology. Once established, you can connect to your NAS. However, if the virtual tunnel setup fails, the QuickConnect Relay Service acts as a final option, as the client can make one last connection attempt through the Synology Relay Server. Therefore, keeping this option on helps ensure access to your NAS even in challenging network conditions. To get the most out of your Synology NAS, subscribe to the Synology YouTube channel or click another video to keep watching.